I just can't with that history. In accordance with the laws of the state of Nevada, this court...